So, herzlich willkommen zur Episode Nummer 2, Stories Path of Destiny. Apparently the mad rabbit had sold a Pegasus that he didn't so, dann exactly wir, own. So, dann schauen wir mal. Wir merken, dass wir gehen einmal von oben nach unten durch. But he was out of time. The Ravens had figured out that Lupino was a rebel spy. If the fleet reached him first, they'd string him up for that. Never mind the winged horse.
Lupino had apparently managed to confuse the judge by arguing that he hadn't actually stolen a winged horse. He'd only sold it. But wait, where was the prison? The village was empty. Had everybody fled the Ravens?
Nicht vergessen, immer schön die Truhen aufmachen. Das ist wichtig.
Renato wondered, who was leaving chests of sword crafting supplies around? He wanted to thank him.
Und schauen wir uns mal, dass man die Karte machen kann.
The Ravens had taken the town. Renato had seen villages emptied like this. All the people taken away to be sacrificed in the Emperor's secret rituals. Renato hoped the people were just hiding. Renato's blood was up. He just needed to smash something.
Immer alles absuchen und immer schauen, dass man alles kaputt macht. Das könnte jeweils irgendwo Erz oder sowas rauskommen. Okay, immer wieder von den Türen. Das Hero Sword.
Don't we just agree to disagree? Said Renato. No?
Glaube ich nicht.
The advance guard. He'd better get moving. If they got to Lupino first, they'd eat him for breakfast. Or a snack. Ravens weren't picky. If they got hungry, they sometimes forgot to interrogate their prisoners. Where had the mad rabbit got to?
Und hier die Früchte im Einsatz wegen Gesundheit. So.
good to practice your moves, thought Renardo. Keeps you limber.
Naja, und der Erzähler kommentiert halt auch alles, was ich mache. Sprich, wenn ich ständig mich nur damit beschäftige, irgendwas zu zerhauen, dann sagt er es natürlich auch. Na, reicht aber noch nicht, das sind die Ärzte noch zu wenig. Für das Windschwert.
Renato felt like he was ready to learn new things. It was starting to come back to him. Something you never completely forgot. Like how to freeze time when attacking. The more he fought, the more he probably remembered. Chill run down his back, or possibly a flea. Dirty and bloody, Renardo finally reached Lupino. The rabbit was practicing his shuffle. Renardo recognized the cards. It was Lupino's favorite deck. Oh, I thought you were in danger. I am. The ravens are coming. Oh, the prison thing. Right, yeah, we see this guard owed me 53 ducats, so we made a deal. They're very reasonable people, actually, for weasels. Now, I got a brilliant plan to kidnap Zenobia. We capture Zenobia, we find out what she knows, and that's the whole war right there. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Capture the Emperor's greatest general, who also happened to be a deadly sorcerer and, oh, his only daughter? That would be worth it. On the other hand, he could still get to the core of the Sky Ripper, even if he couldn't get the whole thing. It must have great power.
So. Die Entscheidung belassen wir dann wieder mal den. Schauen wir da beim nächsten Mal. Ich nehme ja erst immer das obere nach dem. Von oben nach unten und so ziehen wir das halt das erste Mal das ganze Spiel durch. Und dann machen wir das nochmal und gehen dann jeweils die anderen Entscheidungen durch, die es in diesem Strang gab. Bis zum nächsten Mal und tschüss!